The Detroit Stormwater Hub is now live. An unprecedented public-private partnership with the Detroit Water and Sewerage Department, the Nature Conservancy, and a 25-member advisory group of community, civic, and educational organizations working together to inform the public about the impact of green stormwater infrastructure, or GSI, in Detroit. The Detroit Stormwater Hub project was funded by the Erb Family Foundation. Stormwater runs off hard, impervious surfaces like parking lots and rooftops into the city's combined sewer system, picking up pollutants along the way. GSI replicates natural systems to reduce runoff volume, filter pollutants, and cut down on flooding by slowing the movement of water into the combined sewer system or channeling it into the ground. GSI practices include bioretention gardens, bioswales, disconnected impervious surfaces, green roofs, rain barrels, residential rain gardens, and subsurface detention. Many projects also receive a drainage charge credit from DWSD. See GSI projects in your neighborhood and post your stormwater project. And find helpful resources at DetroitStormwater.org.